Alright guys, right back into Space Omega. Maybe not. There we go. Let's just check what's in the shop. You know what? Yeah, I'm just gonna remove the debuff. I don't even care. That's a lot of damage buff, actually. We'll do that. This is the weird one because there's no, like, you have to hit enter. Which is so weird because, like, that's not the key for anything else. Oh. I still don't know why the game suddenly turns into, like, an exploration type game out of nowhere, but. Good news is I doubt the devs do either. So sad. Ooh. You just hit me with the nothing personal, kid. Okay. We gotta avoid getting chipped here. Oh, nice. We went all that way for this? Yes. The answer is yes. Wow. Ain't no shame in the game. Be as cheesy as you gotta be. I don't wanna take damage. Right? Like, who are we kidding here? Trying to like sneak and look around. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, we dodged that. That was so insane. What are we looking at? Oh. Okay, not bad. 10% max HP. Don't mind if I do. Waiting. There we go. We gotta play it super safe because we only have one heal left. Oh, Okay, we're full on pansy mode here. Okay, tried to shoot down. That means there's... Yep, that's what I thought. Definitely enemies. Oh, you get... So frustrating, dude. If only I put more points into Razor Scooter. Wow, I can't believe that the actual fastest way was just to take the teleport. Okay, so it looks like we just go up from here. Or we just fight the boss and say forget it. Do we want to fight him? I think we win. I think we can play this like a pansy and win. So we're gonna try it. Oh, did you see what just happened there? That was crazy, actually. This was not worth it at all, though. We just, like, killed our run, but... Oh, I guess he gave me 1080. That's kind of okay. Upon using this, you also shoot lasers. Sure, I guess. Why not? That's a lot. Okay, so it cost us that. I don't think it's worth to even do more, right? The other bosses are gonna be way harder. Oh, we have 560 though. Wait a minute. We can do this? We can do this? Let's exchange. We full heal. We might have a chance still. So first of all, we take the max HP. We full heal. I think we do. Yes. Oh, but that's so good. I think we take this first. And then we take an enhancement on every 5 seconds. Okay, we're gonna go fight the boss. That was clutch. I totally forgot about that, and I just looked down and happened to see we were maxed. I don't want to do any more bosses. I don't want to take any more risk. Unless we have to. What if we have to? I didn't think about that. What if we do have to? Oh, nope, we don't. Oh, jeez. Did you just grab me? Oh. Dude, oh, it's so fucking, some attacks are just so fucking annoying, dude. Some attacks just fucking piss me off so much. Oh. Anyways, we're gonna keep Ring of Fire. We have to take anything that's red. And then Fire Assist again. Yeah. Oh man. That's kind of tragic, but I guess we get more story now. Sorry about that. We'll go see what we got. Nah, we're gonna go check this out. I wanna know the story. Surely we have at least one. That's so tragic, dude. Okay.
先生を殺した犯人たちに協力しろというのか。出て行け。エレン博士。アイン教授の死、我々も残念になりません。しかし、現場で他殺の証拠が見つかっていないことも事実です。こちら、現場に見つけたアイン教授の遺品です。教授の生前の研究資料もあります。 エレン博士は教授の最も優秀な教え子だと思っています。ですので、エレン博士、ご愁傷様です。だから、そうですね。我々はスカイスアイズで保管するよりあなたに渡した方がはるかに価値があると思っています。
Yeah, that's kind of tragic. All that, like, we almost made it to the end and we didn't get anything.
そろそろ協力が必要な頃ではない。それは彼の主義と遺品。最近思うのですが、私たちは意味不明な事象にはっきりとは言えませんが。
It's his daughter for sure. It's gotta be, dude. Let's go get some more story. I guess we'll just do mind challenge. I mean, she should win. We already won in the real thing, so. Especially if we get max HP. Oh, why do we have so little? An inside out combo that time. Oh. Wait. Dash. Oh, that's so close. Bro, number one, why the fuck did I start with zero? Why didn't I have any healing items in that one? It's fucking stupid. Whatever. Doesn't even do anything for us anyways. Also, how do we not have 5 above 1,000? I thought we did. Unless they just don't count once they get locked or what? What'd this guy want? Where is the black market, dude? What? And how do we only have 3? Dude, I saw 1,100. We have 1,000, but we don't have 1,100. Are you kidding me? Yikes. We might do that one off stream and then just come back when we're finished. That's gonna take a while, I think. It's like another 4 runs. Let's check our mind crystals, because we should have... Wow, no, we don't. Yeah, okay. Jeez. Anyways, guys, I guess we will leave it there. I don't know what the black market is. Am I dumb? Did they tell us anything about the black market? Try to buy as many black market items as you can in your training. Trade in the black market 15 times. I don't know what that means. Anyways, yeah. That sucks, guys. I thought we could go all the way. We got too cocky. We shouldn't have went for the last one, but... Win some, you lose some, is what it is. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next one.